Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
Shepard, not bad, huh? Sushi place is serious, like French guy at the door serious. Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You see the line outside? But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe and a rock star.
Any news from the Normandy?
You know, maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers are poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
The best thing we can do right now is park her and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me, it'll do her some good.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
Let someone else do the work for once. Hackett's orders. You're on shore leave.
Yeah, whether we like it or not.
I'm sure you'll manage.
I may need a drink that comes with an umbrella.
I'm the first human specter. I'll get you two umbrellas.
Awesome use of power, boss. So, your email said it was important?
My email? I'm here because I got a message from you.
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Line's business. Commander, this is urgent!
I don't think that's the umbrella lady.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance. Excuse me. Alliance Intelligence. There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think she's aware of that.
No, I don't mean Cerberus and the Reapers. I mean other people. New people. Someone is hacking your account. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Targeting me? What do they want?
The intel isn't definitive yet. Last time I guessed without definitive intel, we almost landed troops on a gas giant, which is bad.
Hang on, Brooks. Take a breath. From the top, what do you know?